hurts more and more to think about them. Brave Ben has died in the accident. His body is stuck in a mess of iron. Brave Ben has died in the accident. His Ben died in the accident. Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped. The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. Take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. Take people, use them. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. Radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. The radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead.
Thank you.
senses left to play around with my reason. Something's not right. Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know.
Radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead city. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.